the trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap put out a draft at the band. The company jumps when he was reveling. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootie out of duty blows it into the bar. And boogie rhythm became low and known, unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he goes reveling. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He was Sam's boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. When he played the boogie woogie bugle, he was busy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump eight to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And out of tootly, out of tootly, out of toot toot, he blows it eight to the bar. Can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he goes reveling. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Boys asleep with boogie every night and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, cause they know how it goes when someone gives them a beat. Whoa, whoa, he wakes them up when he plays reveille. The boogie, boogie, bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootie out of toot, toot, toot. He's blowing A to the bar. Can't blow a note if a bass and guitar isn't, whoa, with him. And the company jumps when he blows reveille. He's the boogie, woogie, bugle boy of Company B.
Without swing.